Even more security? What's inside that thing, Luther? I don't like being kept in the dark like this.
Quit complaining, Cheetah. Once it's open, you'll see.
I remember doing this.
This is no challenge for someone of my immense genius.
Hey! I did it! Oh yeah, I remember it. If y'all remember back in 2019 I played this game, it's been a long time. My favorite female villain. Look at her.
Splendid work. Well done, team.
Okay, maybe now we'll get some answers.
Stop right there, Luthor.
Superman. Right. I'm guessing a campfire is missing an overgrown boy scout.
And Stryker's prison kitchen is missing one bald-headed pot washer.
I chop the vegetables now.
Good for you. Now get back in your cell.
I think not, Superman. I believe you've met...
Metallo! He's too unstable to be outside that cell!
Unstable for you, perhaps. He's kryptonite.
Thank you.
It's Batman.
Gee, Mr. J, the Joker cop.
Alright, y'all, you have playing the Joker and Harley Quinn. Make sure y'all still comment down below what you like about villains, super villains.
We climb to the top while keeping a low profile.
So, you saying we should look for some stairs or something?
Well, yes.
Got it. Let's go, hun.
David Jones. Hey! Take this! Up behind. See you later. Alright. Everyone, information!
All this fuss over little old me.
Woohoo!
How touching.
I know. Explosion! Boom! Are you going to roller skate? Combustion! Slam!
Yeesh! Can't the cute blonde couple get a little privacy around here?
Fire! pie bombs. I knew it. I remember that.
About time. This whole place is starting to get real crazy.
Two villains. See you later, suckers.
They don't got time to stop us, huh, Mr. J?
Vile villains of villainy.
Huh?
Who are you?
I am Ultraman, and these are my friends. The Justice Syndicate, Owlman, Superwoman, Grid, Johnny Quick, Power Ring, and Sea King.
There's something really familiar about these guys.
We're here to help.
Mission accomplished.
From up, skip to the end. Joker's getting away.
Your entire planet is in terrible danger due to a threat from our world.
What threat?
Us!
Batman!
You got a toy that'll fit in there?
Thank you.
need something?
Information!
Piece of cake!
Now, let's go round up the delightful ne'er-do-wells who'll be aiding us on our mission.
Let's move on.
I'll
stay behind. We'll speed up.
Thank you. I do all my own stunts, you know. Sorry, folks. Muses call. Pre-signed autographs are available from my website. So this is the gig economy, huh? Oh, I need a better agent.
Go if you want to seek out hidden talent.
Thank you.
eliminated bait.
Looks like my ride's here. You guys just keep doing that. Ooh, but riddle me this. Which one of you will get tired and give up first?
Hey, Mr. Riddler. You like mysteries, don't you? Because you know that new Justice Syndicate? I saw him make the old Justice Losers disappear.
You don't say, Harley. Now, why would they do that?
I don't know, but I think they're up to something bad. I recorded the whole thing on my cell phone, but then
I followed those trails.
Sadly, I think you lost it a long time ago, Harley. An evil Justice League. I'll believe that when I see it.
Gentlemen, can't we come to some sort of agreement?
Here again. I better go get him out.
Looks like the good doctor's been caught red-handed, boss. Maybe some laughing gas could flush out the cops and free him?
Seems like I'll need to trick one of those other fools into using this for me. Oh, boy, I sure hope I didn't say that out loud. Leave this to me. Yeah.
they're superheroes. Me? Don't get it.
Now I'll keep those police cut busy. Now let's go.
Don't you just love it when a rescue mission comes together?
That's so good to have the whole gang back together again. Next stop, Gotham City Police Department.
Alright, you two, we're about to continue with this story.
Hey, Lois, I got it working.
Sure, Jimmy, just give me a minute here.
International award-winning reporter Miss Lois Lane, hot on the heels of a, hot story.
Hello? No, I'm trying to contact Jim Gordon, Commissioner Gordon. Would you quit bugging me with your new camera, Jimmy? Go and film Clark instead.
Ooh, no can do, Lois. Clark hasn't shown up for work yet.
It's not like Clark to be late. Hello? Commissioner. Hi, Lois Lane here, Daily Planet. Here to comment on the recent break-in at the Amazo Labs.
Lane, we're doing everything we can to... The prisoner we were transporting... Well, I can't comment on that.
Riddle me this. Win as a jet stream like a daffodil.
How about a riddle of a baton?
That police boat's not gonna rob itself.
Hey, not
more to the point. Appears our presence has not gone unnoticed. Gentlemen, shall we?
Yeah.
How are we gonna get past those guards? Oh my.
About to be all bent out of shape.
This is Gordon, all units. We need backup. Repeat, we need backup now.
Calling for help won't save you this time, Commissioner. Once we get past you...
Hey, where's he think he's going?
He's locked the doors to slow us down. We'll need to find a way past.
Need this. What loser put this here and why can't I use it? Be no challenge for the Prince of Puzzlers.
Hmm.
Don't people ever get tired of making things too easy for me?
Nothing to fear but fear itself. And me.
My, my. That fear toxin certainly has its uses. I'm almost impressed.
You should be impressed, Ridley. Now let's get moving.
Gotta get past that security station. Shouldn't have any trouble reaching the vault after that.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Clayface. It appears to be a rather menacing turret in up there.
Riddle me this. What kind of police station has such an elaborately designed over-the-top security system?
One that's based in Gotham City.
Point taken.
Something.
Sure, why not?
Information, everyone.
Thank you.
triangle graffiti.
Some people have such inconsiderate timing. Can't you see I'm busy being brilliant? Phew. Whatever's inside this vault, it better be worth
it. Ain't. Someone's gonna be sorry.
Now, now. Let's not ruin the moment.
Alright, you brother, continue on. So just make sure y'all smash that like button, subscribe, and hit that bell on. To my YouTube channel, it's Bone of Life Through Break, aka El Suervo. I ain't slick. I am in Baltimore City.
Remember, anything I get my fiendish flippers on belongs to me. I'll just tell the police you ran off with them when you escaped.
You're a real class act, Pinky.
Why, thank you, Catwoman.
Well, what do we have here? Looks like my ticket out of this place.
Take that. That scratch, cat scratch, yeah.
I stay here and
explosions. Help.
Tails, I take my new toy and go home. Huh. Sorry, folks.
Here you go, Scarecrow.
Two-Face!
Just my kind of deal. Make way for my Scarrow plane!
All right, everyone. Show's over.
Nightwing.
I'll just come along quietly and get on with our day, shall we? Not gonna tell you again. Give it up.
Oh!
just making you a little nest before I go, bird boy. Hope you like it.
Not so fast, Scarecrow.
Yeah, get him, Batgirl.
Batgirl? We need to stop her while she's busy.
There they are. Quick, stop them.
Commissioner, thank goodness you're here. These reprobates are forcing me to return to my criminal way.
Sure they are, Penguin. Now give it up. We've got the building surrounded. What's
that noise? Is someone else trying to break into my fine establishment?
You realize you could have just slid under the door, right?
Yeah. Well, and now you're here, perhaps you can help me with this bat problem I'm having. Yeah. Wait! I recognize these pieces. That pilfering police department relieved me of them some time ago. Ah, that's more like it. Now I'll deal with that bothersome little bat.
Batgirl, what's up?
Hey! Get off, you little stowaway! What happened? Penguin! Penguin, what have you done?
An aesthetically challenged aircraft is a small price to pay to take down Batgirl, what?
Down, but not out, Penguin.
Batgirl? Of course you realize this was all Catwoman's idea. I mean, she's the ringleader here, what? Oh, my goodness, look at the time.
I'll catch that jailbird right after I deal with you two. Big words, little bat. Let's see how tough you talk after dealing with Cat.
And Clayface, yeah.
Come on, guys. This whole thing's gone on long enough. Patience, Clayface. First, I simply must get my claws on that precious stone perched above. Consider it my bonus for taking out two members of Batman's little family.
Okay, but hurry up. We've already been here way too long.
Ooh. are, my pretty.
Oh, hello, kitty. Nice. I'll get a few bucks for this.
Sure. Take it.
Owlman, Commissioner Gordon, GCPD. Great work. Villains, eh? I guess they thought with the Justice League away, they could run riot. They weren't counting on heroes like you.
Huh? That's us. Heroes, 100%. Not an ounce of evil in us.
Get these criminals.
Mission accomplished.
Almost there. The Hall of Doom. Home of the Legion of Doom. Hello, fellow.
Time to turn the heat up on Metropolis. Let's head to the cable car station.
I don't think they'll let us ride on the cable cars anymore. Not after last time.
Who cares about what they think? We'll still use it to get across. Merlin, you coming or are you babysitting the newbie?
Try and stay out of trouble, you two. We've got a job to do, remember?
Oh, I'll be taking this.